For tonight's contest, the Borger Lady Bulldogs in the home whites with the red letters and numerals, and of course, the black, red, and white diamonds on the side panels of jerseys and shorts. For welcome in to KQTY Radio for Borger Lady Bulldog basketball. Maggie Saul jumping it up against Chesty Noctegal. Tip is finally controlled by Tenora Hughes. Borger moving from my right to left on your radio dial. Casey McClellan will set the offense for the Lady Bulldogs. Finds Maggie Sauls on the right wing. Sauls driving to the corner. Dished it off to Tenora Hughes. And a pass too tall. And we got a backcourt violation as there's your first turnover. McClellan too tall for McClellan. And Pampa will set up on offense. Top of the key is Covault, and on the right wing, we have Jennifer Lindsay trying to drive in, can't do it, gets it to Noctegal, working the right baseline in the right post. She dishes off to Covault, and got a turnover. Hey, here for tonight's first game of the doubleheader, McClellan and Sauls, Maggie Sauls, working the backcourt. Sauls will walk across the timeline, will set the offense with a pass to McClellan on the right wing. To Maggie Sauls, stops and pops, 12-footer right side is good. Maggie Sauls with the first two of the contest at 7:06. Bampa pushing down the near sidelines real quick. Noctegal working the baseline on the right side. Megan Page and Noctegal battling over the basketball. Tied it up. Maggie Sauls in with Megan Page and Chastity Noctegal. So the possession arrow belongs to Pampa. And Cobalt will inbound quickly to Charity Noctegal. Got it inside to the post to Lindsay Neron and took the extra step. That's a turnover trying to go to the bucket. And 6:50 on the clock, 2-0 score. With the basketball, Borger and Megan Page almost had a backcourt violation. The ball pass was to her feet and went to the midcourt line. She works to the left corner, passes off to Tabor. Three-point shot, no good, and we got a foul. It's going to be on Megan Page on the rebound. And inbounding is Charity Noctegal. Gets it into Calvert, and across the timeline is Chastity Noctegal, and we got a kicked ball as trying to get a pass to Naren on the left side of the basket. Kicked ball, so Pampa will re-trigger underneath their own bucket. Into Chastity Noctegal in the left post, up and good. We're tied up to a piece. Maggie Sauls down courts it quickly to Chelsea Tabor on the far sidelines. She'll cross the timeline with a pass to Megan Page. Page looking to get into the lane. Can't do it. Backs up. 12-footer in and out. No good. Rebound battled for. Controlled by Maggie Sauls. Off the glass. It's good. So 4-2 score. Borger with the four. And Pampa with the basketball. And Noctegal working the back court. Down courts it quickly to Naren. High post. Finds Lindsay, three-pointer on the right wing. It's up and good. 5-4, second lead change, and Pampa with a lead. Cross-court pass from Tabor to Sauls as they cross the half-court line. Sauls sets up on the left wing, finds Megan Page just left of the key to McClellan, also on the left side. And ball loose on the floor. Battle for it. We got it tied up. Pampa will have the possession arrow. And inbounding, Noctegal gets it to Cobalt. Cobalt cross-courting it to Lindsay, knocked out of bounds. So inbounding will be Cobalt on the far sidelines in the forecourt. Gets it to Lindsay to Noctegal in the lane. Stops and pop, high arcing shot for Chastity Noctegal. She has four, 7-4 score, and ball stolen away with Pampa by Lindsay. Shot up, no good. By Cobalt, rebound, Noctegal, working it into post to Naren, left side, shot it short. Noctegal with a rebound, finds Lindsay, back to Chastity Noctegal, working it to Lindsay in the right corner. Noctegal on the right baseline to Lindsay, playing catch, can't get it in the post. Back over to Cobalt, and inside to Noctegal and Laura Trahern with a foul. And looking, can't get it in the post, gonna have to hustle. Ball tipped around, controlled by Maggie Sauls. She intercepts the pass, moving right down the lane, dished it off to Hughes. 2-on-1, fast break, it's good! Kenora Hughes with the shot. So with the basketball is Pampa, moving right down near sidelines. Noctegal dished it off to Lindsay in the corner, moving right down the baseline. Shot off the glass is good, and fouled by Hughes. And so, Lindsay will get the two, working the right baseline. She has five, and will have an opportunity. Rayhern out. So, Jennifer Lindsay at the foul line. It's up. It's good. She has six. 10-6 score. That's the biggest lead of the ball game. With the basketball is Sauls. Sauls to Sauls. That is Marilyn to Maggie. Maggie working on the left wing, trying to get in the lane. We'll pull it back out top of key. Finds Tabor on the right side. Tabor to Megan Page. 6-foot jumper right side is good. 10-8. Borger down by two. 3:52 on the clock. Chastity Noctegal. Getting the ball across the timeline. Tabor got a hand on it. Noctegal got it back. and Lindsay moving down the right baseline, and I believe Megan Page with the second foul. Did not get set, and that's two. 10-8 score, 3:45 on the clock. Borger down by two. Let's take the 30-second break. This is Lady Bulldog basketball. Kovalt inbound, finds Lindsay, top of the key, into the paint, back out to Noctegal. Chastity missed her shot, rebound. McClellan goes to the floor, but passed it off to Maggie Sauls. Crossing the timeline, will set up on the left wing, finds Melanie Sauls working the left baseline. Naren did not get set. So that's the first foul on Pampa. Four down on her own baseline. Looking, got it to Melanie Sauls. Check that. That's, Melanie Sauls with the basketball. To Tabor, out top of the key, finds Marilyn Sauls on the right side. Maggie driving into lane, rises up, 10-footer, in and out, no good. Rebound comes down to Chastity, knocking the call. Checked by McClellan, spin move, crosses the time. Pass to Cobalt for three in the right corner, it's good. 13-8, 5-point lead for Pampa, and that's the biggest lead of the contest. 5-point lead, and Borger with the basketball. Marilyn Sauls working on the right wing and driving down to the baseline, trying to find McClellan, and McClellan can't shoot. Back out to Marilyn, shot up, it's good! 12-footer right side. So it's 13-10. Borger with the press and outlet pass to Lindsay. She'll set up on the right ring, trying to drive the baseline. And Chelsea Tabor picks her pocket. That's a turnover. Outlet pass to Maggie Saul. 2D back to Maryland in the right post. She's fouled on the shot. That's a good assist and save. That will be on Callie Kovalt. So going out of bounds, passed it back to Maryland, who got fouled on the shot following everybody. That one dances around and drops down. It's good. 13-11, Borger down by two, 2:23 on the first quarter clock. Shot is up, and takes the lap around and goes in. 13-12, Borger down by a penny, and here's a 12-footer, left side, no good. Rebound, Melanie Sauls battling for it with Jennifer Lindsay, tying it up. Borger has the possession arrow. Both coaches. Substituting Liberty, and Chelsea Tabor gets into a double. And the foul's going to be on Charity Noctegal. Maggie Sauls with that duty to Chelsea Tabor. Tabor working on the far sidelines, pushing the ball down against Noctegal, crosses the timeline, and we'll find Herbert on the left wing. Herbert holding the basketball, looking, got it to McClellan, going to the hole. Got the ball caught on her hip, out of bounds off of Pampa. And Maggie holding the ball high and looking for Herbert. Free throw line jumper, just flat missed it. Off the iron and rebound comes down to Pampa. Streaking down the far sidelines is Cobalt. Finds Lindsay for, check that, Noctegal for three in the left corner. Rebound comes out high and Chastity Noctegal rebound to Lindsay. No, that was Naren in the post, and Maggie Sauls comes away with it. That's turnover number five, and she fires a three. Hit the iron, no good. Rebound goes out of bound as Charity knocked the goal, followed it out. So Pampa will get the basketball. Tabor will check out, and Tanara Hughes checking in for Borger. Lady Archers bring the ball up. Outlet pass to Naren in the middle. She finds Cobalt on the far sidelines, and Lindsay setting up top of the key. Can't pick straight to Noctegal on the right wing. Down to Lindsay in the right. Can't take the three. And finds Noctegal on the right wing. Cross courts it quickly. And a three by Cobalt. Short, no good. Rebound tried to be saved. Porter will inbound. Maggie Sauls in the backcourt. Finds Tenora Hughes here on the near sideline. Hughes back to Maggie Sauls. She'll bring it up. Sauls will cross the timeline. Now set up the offense for the Lady Dogs. And McClellan almost had her pass stolen away. Casey McClellan got a pass down inside the post to Tenora Hughes out of bounds off of Pampa. Jackson Lanes. Sauls to Sauls. That is Maggie to Maryland. Maryland lob to Maggie Sauls in the paint. It's up. Turnaround jumper. No good. Rebound. Noctegal to Noctegal. Charity to Chastity. An outlet pass and layup by Kelly Colwall. She has five. 15-12 score. We got a half minute left in the first quarter. Hughes to Maggie Sauls on the right wing. Sauls to McClellan, top of the key. Finds Tenora Hughes on the left post. She'll back it out now to the three-point circle to Maryland Sauls in the left corner. Stops and pops. 12-footer. It's good. So she has six. 14-15 and 14 seconds on the clock here in the first quarter. Down court pass quickly to Nair and at the middle finds Lindsay on the right wing to Noctegal. She fires the three, in and out, got robbed, and rebound to Nora Hughes, and there's the buzzer, and we got a 14-15 score, and Borger with a 14. Let's take the one-minute break. This is Lady Bulldog basketball. We're ready to go with our second quarter. Pampa will inbound on the far sidelines. And we got a momentary stop. And 10-5-6 junior in for the first time. Gets it in to Callie Koval. She crosses the timeline. We'll set the offense for the Lady Harvesters. To the free throw line. Dished it off to Ashley Jordan in for the first time. And she finds Darrington. Back to Koval. And pass to the post. Chastity Noctegal, no one home. Turnover number 7 on Pampa. And Chelsea Tabor, Maggie Sauls working the backcourt for the Lady Bulldogs. Tabor crosses the timeline, finds Maryland Sauls just right of the key. Working the three-point circle, finds Maggie Sauls also on the right side. Maggie trying to move down the right baseline, back to Chelsea Tabor. Tabor will hold the basketball, man defense by Pampa. And to Laura Trahern, top of key, down low, inside to Maggie Sauls, going up over Naren, forcing it up with two. Maggie Sauls gets the foul, too, and that's the second foul on Lindsay Naren with this three-point play. Her Borger goes up 16-15, 17-15. So there's your third lead change. Tampa trying to down court it quickly. Got it down. Chastity Noctegal to Darrington. Darrington finds Chastity Noctegal moving down right baseline jumper. 10-footer. It's good. Chastity Noctegal with six. We're tied up 17 all once again with 6:57 on the clock. Maggie Sauls found the crease. Went to the hole. 6-footer. It's good. Maggie Sauls, 19-17, and Pampa having trouble with the Bulldog press. Got it to Naren. Naren lost the basketball. There's a battle for it. Maryland Sauls comes away with it, pushing the ball down to the right corner, going to the baseline, stripped of the basketball right underneath the bucket. Maggie Sauls will inbound to Chelsea Tabor, moved around from behind. Tabor attacks the bucket from the right corner. It's good. Naren gets the inbound play from Jordan. Back to Jordan, finds the middle. That's White. White to Naren at the right wing. Pushing the ball down, cross-courts it quickly. Working it on the left wing is Darrington. She will find Jordan. Jordan to Darrington, inside to Naren. Turnaround jumper in the post is good. Naren with her first two. And hey, it's 21-19. Borger with the 21. Shot is up. No good. Rebound comes down to Borger's Tenora Hughes. She finds Maggie Sauls crossing the timeline with a basketball to Chelsea Tabor in the left post. Turnaround jumper. It was short. Naren with a rebound. Finds Lindsay, who runs into Hughes, and Maggie Sauls intercepts the outlet pass, gets in the lane, kicks it out to Laura Trahern, working down the right baseline, shot up, it was short, rebound comes down to Morgan White, she gets to Lindsay, Lindsay streaking down the far near sideline, got it down inside, underneath to Darrington, and she's trying to find a shot around the Lady Dog defense, goes to the floor, and the foul is on Marilyn Saul. 21-19, 5:36. Pace picking up in this ball game after the first quarter. Shot is up and dances around, hits the glass and goes down. It's good from the charity bar. It's up. Dances around, goes down. It's good. So she makes the two. We're tied up 21 all. Third tie of the game. Maggie Sauls moving the basketball across the timeline. We'll set the offense for the Lady Bulldogs. And finds Tenora Hughes on the left wing. Going to the hole. Can't do it. Got cut off. Back to Maggie Sauls. No, ball stolen away by Chastity Noctegal. It's Sauls and Noctegal. She'll pull up. Find Darrington. Pass to Lindsay on the left wing. Back to Darrington in the same neighborhood. Working the ball to Lindsay on the left side. Lindsay trying to cut into the paint. Can't do it. Dishes off to Jordan. Jordan working on the right wing. And ball. Troy Horn and Jordan fighting for it. Jordan got it to Lindsay. Back to Jordan in the right corner. And she's holding the basketball. Going to have to hustle. Got a pass to Lindsay. Tabor had her hands on it. And kicked it out to Darrington. Darrington out to Jordan. Top key finds Darrington on the left wing. We got a hold. Could be Maggie Saul. Nope. It's Melanie Saul. Had the Sauls right.
Call this. Let us call the game.
And first shot. It's good. Out of 10. 22-21. There's your lead change, number five, with 4:38 here on the second quarter clock. It's up. It's good. And inbounding will be Marilyn Sauls. Got it into Maggie Sauls. Back to Marilyn. Marilyn pushing the ball right down the middle of the court. Crosses the timeline. Looking for sister Maggie Sauls. She'll set the offense for the Lady Bulldogs. Working on the right side out high to Laura Trahearn. Trahearn to Melanie Sauls. Give and go. Trahearn setting up in the post. And wasn't taking the shot. But there's a whistle. She was passing off to Tabor on the left post. And that's going to be on Chastity Noctegal. Porter with seven. And with the basketball is Chelsea Tabor on the right wing. To McClellan, top of the key. Kicks it out to Trahearn on the left side. To Marilyn Sauls working the baseline. Shot up, no good. I believe she's fouled. That's going to be on Randa Morris. So quarter action, and Saul shooting two. She fires away, dances around, falls out. No good. Free throws. And Marilyn Sauls with her second shot. It's up. It's good. Marilyn Sauls with 7 points. It's 23-22. Pampa breaks the press. Moving right down in front of us is Jordan to the right corner. Kicks it back to Lindsay. Cross court to Noctegal, who finds Darrington on the left wing. Noctegal in the same neighborhood to Lindsay. Everybody working top of the key, just around 3-point circle. Lindsay to Jordan. Jordan back to Darrington. Darrington sets up on the right baseline to Jordan, also on the right side. Can't penetrate. Ball loose on the floor. Trahearn had a handle on it. And Darrington goes to the floor, keeps her dribble alive. Back out to Jordan at the midcourt line. Jordan pushes the ball down to the right wing. And that's a hand check foul. Hands on the body. Can't do that. One. Jordan bends the knee. Fires away. High arcing shot. Nets it. And she'll have another one. 24-22. Pampa by two. Pampa led by five at one time in the contest. That one dances around. No good. Rebound. Maggie Sauls to Marilyn Sauls. The far sideline. Pushing right down to the right wing. Finds, well, Lindsay got a hand on it. Knocked it out of bounds off of Pampa. Trying to get the ball to Chelsea Tabor. So Maggie Sauls will trigger in on the far sidelines in the forecourt looking for Chelsea Tabor. Tabor to Maggie Sauls. Sauls will bring it around now to Casey McClellan for three. She sinks it through the cylinder. It's good. 25-24. Borger with the lead. Pampa trying to bust the press. Does so. Jordan to Chastity Noctegal for three. No good. Rebound off of Hughes. Maggie Sauls controls. And pushing the ball down to Casey McClellan for three. She goes again from the left corner. 28-24. The Lady Bulldogs dialing long distance with the basketball. Darrington. Oh, she gave it off to Lindsay. Lindsay back to Darrington. Got it caught on the shoulder. That's a turnover. Harvesters 2.5 minutes here in the second quarter. Casey McClellan will trot across the timeline, set the offense for the Lady Bulldogs. To Maryland Sauls, back to McClellan. Ball stolen away. Pushing it down in Colvaugh. Going coast to coast. Layup left side is good. She has 7, 28-26. Borger by 2. And inbound play. To Tabor, to McClellan, to Maggie Sauls on the left wing. Going to the hole. Missed the shot. And with the basketball, Lindsay to Cobalt. Cobalt across the timeline, moving through traffic, going to the hole. Lost her dribble, goes to the floor. Maryland Sauls comes up with a basketball to Tabor, who cross courts into McClellan. Going to the hole. Shot is good. 30-26, Borger by 4. Chastity Noctegal down courts it quickly. Tenora Hughes saves it from going out of bounds. Chelsea Tabor comes away with it at the turnover in the forecourt. And Tabor will set the offense to Hughes on the right wing. Hughes in the lane, firing away, and no basket with the ref from behind. He says there's a foul on Ashley Jordan. Well, if she makes it, she'll get two. And the shot is up. And good. In the contest, that Borger's had this much of a lead. Shot is up and good. Make it 32-26. And we got a whistle. Timeout, I guess. Check it in is Lindsay Nairn for Tampa. And ready to go with Charity Noctegal to inbound the basketball. Looking for the middle. That's Chastity Noctegal crossing the timeline, pushing it down. Going to the corner, out of control. It's turnover number 13. Trying to do everything on that one. 32-26. Borger with a basketball with 1:23 on the clock. Maggie Sauls to Casey McClellan at the left wing. To Maggie Sauls. She couldn't get there in time. Stolen away by Nairn. Nairn finds Chastity Noctegal. Maggie Sauls after it. And that's going to be a foul. And that's Maggie Sauls' first infraction. And Chastity Noctegal has 6 points here in the contest. It's up and good. And that shoots. Scoops out. No good. Rebound. Maggie Sauls, Tonora Hughes, and Lindsay Nairn with her third foul over the back. 9 points. 32-27 score. It's up. It's no good. Dances around. Chastity Noctegal with the rebound. And pass intercepted. Hughes and Sauls gets the basketball, and Hughes goes to the floor and out of bounds as she ran into Callie Cobalt. Double turnovers. And Hughes and Tabor picks the pocket and going to the hole. Tabor shot it short. Rebound. Chastity Noctegal. Chastity pushing the ball down. Found the middle to Range. Range pulls up on the left wing and a three from the left corner. No good by Charity Noctegal. Maggie Sauls crosses the timeline with a basketball. Found the crease, going to the hole. And got a couple of laps. Boom! Goes down. It's good. 34-27. Borger with a 7-point lead. And with the basketball, Chastity Noctegal crosses the timeline right to the middle. Got in the paint, dished it off to Nairn, working the right baseline. It's good. She has 4. 34-29. We got 10 seconds on the clock as Maggie Sauls pulls up on the left wing. And working the basketball, got in the lane, kicked it out to Hughes for 3. Air ball. Ball out of bounds. Goes to Pampa with 1 second on the clock. A half a basketball. Inlet play to Noctegal. Throws it up at the buzzer. And it's 34-29. Borger with the lead. And let's take the 3-minute break. This is Lady Bulldog basketball. All right. right, we're ready for second half action, and the Border Lady Bulldogs will open up on offense. Moving left to right on your radio dial, Tabor with the inbound play from Maggie Sauls in the backcourt will set up on the left side. Has a bounce pass to Tornora Hughes in the left corner. She's trying to swing it around, can't penetrate, can't get it to Megan Page. Back to Casey McClellan in the left corner to Megan Page. Left side, driving to the bucket, off the glass, no good. Got a rebound back, put back, shot it over the bucket, and Maggie Sauls comes up with it in the right post, and she is fouled. That's on Chastity. Knocked the goal line. She has 11, one of two, and that shot is up and good. 35-29, Borger with the lead, in and out. No good. Rebound, Naren. She finds Koval. Down courting it quickly to Noctegal. She cross-courts it to Lindsay. Pulls up 12-footer right side. It's in there. She has eight. And bringing it up will be Megan Page and Maggie Sauls. And man defense by the Lady Harvesters. Megan Page, top of the key, trying to find a crease in the lane. Pulls up to the right post, finds McClellan on the right baseline. Ball knocked out of bounds by Koval. So Maggie Sauls will inbound in front of her own bench on the near sidelines. To Tenora Hughes in the right corner. Back to Sauls for three. She knocks it from the right wing. And Pampa with the basketball, 38-31. There it is, a three right back at you by Jennifer Lindsay. 38-34, Borger by four. Megan Page lost a pass inside to her. And Chastity Noctegal down courts it to Lindsay on the far sidelines in the forecourt. Pushing down to the corner, got it to Naren in the post. Took the extra step. Maggie Saul said, get that stuff out of here anyway. And that's the 15th turnover by the Lady Harvesters. Borgers turned the ball over five times. 6:35 on the clock, four-point lead for Borger. Maggie Sauls will bring the ball across the timeline and will set the offense for the Lady Bulldogs to Megan Page on the right wing. Page holding the basketball, got it to Chelsea Tabor, right between the legs, and out of bounds off of Borger. And so inbounding will be Charity Noctegal to Cobalt, who gets it to Lindsay on the far sideline. Naren in the middle to Chastity Noctegal. Megan Page sets up. Bounce pass to Charity Noctegal. Back out to Cobalt on the three-point circle to Lindsay, top of the key. And Chastity Noctegal for three. She has 10. 38-37. Everybody dialing long distance here in the third quarter. Maggie Sauls finds Chelsea Tabor on the left side. Tabor moves to the corner to Megan Page. High post, left side, going to the hole. It's in and out, no good. Rebound, Naren. And coming up with it is Cobalt, moving with Maggie Sauls. We'll cross the timeline. Sauls and McClellan team up for a turnover to Tabor on the outlet play. And she is fouled by Cobalt. And Cobalt said something in particular underneath the bucket. So Kemper's flaring a little bit. So Tabor will fire away. Hit the back iron. No good. Tabor has two. She'll get another shot here. It's up. In and out. Got robbed. Rebound. Naren. Looking for Chastity Noctegal on the far sidelines. Working against Chelsea Tabor. Tabor almost picked her pocket. And we got a whistle. That's going to be on Chelsea Tabor, her second. On the far sidelines in the backcourt, Noctegal to Lindsay across the timeline. Lindsay working against Tabor and McClellan. Will push it over on the right side now. Trying to penetrate, can't do it. Back out to Cobalt for three from the right corner. Noctegal and Tabor battling for the basketball. Tabor gets it to Megan Page before she falls down. And Page got in the lane and ran over by Naren. That's one of those you want to make a right turn and get ran over.
It's four on 32.
And that's her fourth. Third team foul on Pampa. Laura Trahearn will check in for Chelsea Tabor. And also, Randa Morris in for Pampa. Naren will have to check out. And Maggie Sauls will inbound for the Lady Bulldogs. Looking for Tenora Hughes. Left post shot, no good. Maggie Sauls, turnaround jumper. Right underneath is good. Sauls with 17. 40, 37. Borger with the 40. And a three. In and out, no good by Charity Noctegal. Rebound comes out high. And out of bounds off of Pampa. We'll go the other way. McClellan and Maggie Sauls working the backcourt. Maggie Sauls will trot across the timeline and will set up with a pass to Laura Trahern on the left side. Trahern looking for Tenora Hughes just left of the key. Got it into Megan Page in the paint. Back to McClellan working a little right baseline. Can't take the shot out to Maggie Sauls on the right wing. Sauls can't get it to Megan Page. Goes ahead and goes into the lane. Puts it up. It's good. Maggie Sauls with 19. 42-37. Inbound play. Stolen away by McClellan. A lob to Maggie Sauls. She just flat missed it under the bucket. Double turnovers there, and we got a timeout. 42-37. 4:21 on the clock. Borger with a 42. And let's take the one-minute break. This is Borger Lady Bulldog basketball. Inbound play, the Lady Harvesters break the press, and a three by Colval to an NBA three. She missed it. Noctegal got the rebound, worked it back out to Colval. She'll push it around to the right side. Lindsay, ball knocked out of bounds by Laura Trahern. So Pampa will inbound once again on the far sidelines in the fourth court. 42-37, 4:01 on the third quarter clock, and Colval found Randa Morris in. Got it down low to Colval. Back out to Lindsay. Can't take the three. She cross-courts it to Charity Noctegal on the right side. Noctegal to Sister Noctegal. Charity to Chastity. She cross-courts it to Colval. Pulls up 12-footer. Shot it short. Chastity Noctegal with rebound. Got it to Charity Noctegal to the top key. Colval set to do the three. Couldn't do it. Tried to cut in the lane. And Chastity Noctegal couldn't take the shot. Kicked it out to Lindsay. Lindsay to Colval. And Noctegal battling for the basketball. Megan Page, Laura Trahern, and the possession arrow belongs to Pampa. Inbound play. Colval looking. Got it to Chastity Noctegal in the lane. She kicks it out. And Charity Noctegal, free throw line jumper. It's good. 42-39. Borger with a three-point lead and the press by Pampa to Megan Page. Page weaving through traffic, will cross the timeline, working against Morris, will set up at the top of the key, will find Laura Trahern on the right wing. Trahern to Sauls, back to Trahern, can't take the three, she'll hold it. Sauls trying to set up in the post. Melanie in the lane, kicked it out. Ooh, double dribble, turnover number four. That's eight on Borger and 18 on Pampa. Pampa can narrow the deficit with a two-point bucket here on the inbound play to Morris, to Chastity Noctegal. She down courts at Colval, streaking down the far sideline. Tried to get it to Norris, stolen away by Laura Trahern. Right back to Pampa. And a three, in and out, no good by Colval. Melanie Sauls battling for the rebound. Sister Maggie comes up with it. No, it's Marilyn Sauls. She'll cross the timeline, set up top of the key with a pass to Laura Trahern on the right side. To Megan Page, trying to get in the lane, can't take the shot. Back to Trahern, to Melanie Sauls, give and go. And Lindsay slaps it out of bounds as Laura Trahern trying to set up in the right post. And Coach Joe Pete Albert wants a timeout. 2:25 here on the third quarter, 42-39. Borger with a 42. Let's take the half-minute break. This is Lady Bulldog basketball. Maggie Sauls will inbound on her own baseline. Looking, got it to Megan Page in the right corner. Back to Marilyn Sauls, 12-footer, in and out. No good. Rebound, Jennifer Lindsay. Down court pass quickly to Colval. Just flat lost the dribble. Got it back before it went out of bounds. Trying to drive into the lane. Get back out to Lindsay, working on the right side to Noctegal. Lindsay to the right baseline underneath to Chastity Noctegal on left post. She's in the lane. Can't fire away. Lindsay, 4-3. Hit the iron. No good. Cobalt with a rebound. She goes out of bounds with the basketball. Borger to get it back. So, 1:57 on the clock here in the third quarter. And 42-39. Borger with the basketball and the lead. And Laura Trahearn walks across the timeline working against Lindsay. Lindsay to Melanie Sauls to Megan Page. And Page, bad pass to Maggie Sauls, both messing up another turnover. And Norris with a two-pointer in and out. No good. Rebound, Maggie Sauls. 1:30 here on the third quarter. Sauls weaving through traffic to Megan Page for three. In and out. Hit the front iron. Rebound. Put back by Marilyn Sauls. In the right post underneath. And trapped is Lindsay. Got it to Chastity. Knocked the goal. Knocked the goal down. Courts it to nobody. Out of bounds. Off of Pemp. 44-39 is the score. And it'll be Megan Page and Casey McClellan bringing it up from the backcourt. McClellan crosses the timeline. Will set up against Chastity Noctegal. Picked her pocket. That's a turnover. Noctegal and McClellan on the other side. Stop and pop. Six-footer. No good. And Melanie Sauls battles for the rebound. Gets it to Casey McClellan to Megan Page. Page just waits for traffic to clear and will cross the timeline. Will set up top of the key. Move to the left. Laura Trahearn in the left corner with a basketball. Can't penetrate. Looking for Casey McClellan. At the top of the key, McClellan to Marilyn Sauls. Ball loose on the floor. Marilyn comes up with it. Got it back to Casey McClellan. Will set the offense with 26 seconds on the clock. Megan Page got in the lane. We got a foul away from the action. That's going to be on Morgan White. 14 foul on Panther. Inbound play to Trahearn on the left side. Cross court to Megan Page working on the right side. Shoot. No good. I believe she's fouled. And that's going to be Morgan White. Two quick fouls right there in a row. 16 seconds here in the third quarter. 5-point game for the Lady Bulldogs. Make it six. As Megan Page. She'll have another opportunity. Sets, sights, shoots, and sinks it. It's good. 46-39, Borger by seven once again, and across the timeline is Darrington. Darrington looking for Noctegal. Chastity Noctegal got in the lane, kicked it out. Jumper, right side, up and good by Morgan White. 46-41. Borger with the lead after three quarters of play. Let's take the 1 minute break. This is Lady Bulldog Basketball. Borger with an inbound play here in the fourth quarter. Tabor working left baseline. Shot it short. Rebound comes down to Morgan White of Pampa. Outlet pass to Darrington. Darrington crosses the timeline. Gets it to Koval. To the top of the key. Spin move. Trying to get in the lane. Can't do it. Kicks it out to Lindsay on the left wing. Lindsay to Noctegal just left of the key. Everybody working around three-point circle trying to penetrate. Kicks it out to Darrington on the right side. Cross courts it to Koval. Working the ball is Koval. Spin move to Darrington on the left wing. Cross courts it to Lindsay. Can't take the three. To Cobalt on the right wing. To Noctegal. Rises up to shoot one. It's partially blocked. Megan Page comes away with it. And we'll go the other way. Page weaving through traffic. Got it to Tabor on the left wing. Tabor holding it high to McClellan in the left corner. McClellan working against Cobalt. To Tabor. To the baseline on the left side. I believe she's fouled. And I believe that is on Jennifer Lindsay?
16.
Nope, it's on Ashley Darrington. So Borger will inbound underneath their own bucket to McClellan. It's up and no good. And foul underneath as McClellan cut to the bucket on the right side, and she is fouled by Colvar. 46-41, Borger up by a nickel, and McClellan has 8 points, two threes and a two. It's good. High arcing shot. So Casey McClellan will get a second free throw opportunity. It's up, another high arcing shot. It's good. McClellan in double figures with 10. And Chastity Nachtigall weaving through traffic, got across the timeline, dished it off to White. White finds Darrington. Darrington to Cobalt on the left wing. Cobalt trying to penetrate, had to back it out to the left corner to Nachtigall. She'll set the offense. She finds Lindsay behind her. She'll swing it around, working the top of the key to the left side now, trying to penetrate, and shot it short. Maggie Sauls with a rebound. We'll go the other way, pushing the ball down the far sideline. Down to Nora Hughes underneath. Shot short. She goes to the floor, and no foul. Tap of the rebound, and Darrington's ball is stolen away by Casey McClellan. Trying to get it to Hughes. Hughes and White roll up to the padded mat underneath the bucket. So it's going to be on Tenora Hughes. Game, don't go anywhere. Inbound play to Darrington. Darrington tried to get it back to Lindsay, knocked out of bounds by Maggie Sauls. Inbound play to Morgan White here on the near sideline. Back to Lindsay. Lindsay will cross the timeline, working against Trey Hearn and Sauls. Finds Nachtigall, top of the key. Tried to get it down underneath to White. Posting it up on the left side and fouled from behind. Casey McClellan will have two opportunities. It's short. Hit the front bar. Bends the knees, sights the bucket, and releases. That one goes through. 48-42. Outlet pass to Lindsay Herbert. Oh, by her lonesome. Layup is good. Lindsay Herbert with her first two. 50-42. Borger at the half C mark. And Nachtigall working the basketball on the left side. Finds Lindsay trying to penetrate on the right side to Cobalt. Back to Nachtigall. Everybody on the right side. Trading balls is Nachtigall and Cobalt. She cross-courts it to Darrington on the left wing. To Lindsay on the right side. 4-3. In and out. Got robbed. Rebound. Battled for. Out of bounds. Off of Pampa. Borger will get the basketball. The Lady Bulldogs will bring it up. Man defense. Maggie Sauls looking for Megan Page. Back to Maggie Sauls. As man defense by the Lady Harvest, behind the back dribble, across the timeline, got in the lane, kicked it out to Trey Hearn, 4-3 in the right corner, in and out, no good. Maggie Sauls battling the rebound, it's out of bounds, off of Pampa. And fixing to check in is Charity Nachtigall. And Lindsay, Jennifer Lindsay, out. So Maggie Sauls will inbound after the player substitution to Megan Page. Can't take the three to Casey McClellan. Top of the key. Finds Trey Hearn right side. Herbert, high post, right side. Back to McClellan, top of the key. She's working against Cobalt. And Cobalt almost stole it away from Casey McClellan. I think these two players like to steal it from each other. That'll bring in Marilyn Stahl. Casey McClellan will check out. And 4:55 left in the ball game. Maggie Sauls will inbound to Marilyn on the left side. Back to Maggie. She'll set the offense for the Lady Bulldogs. Moving around to the right side. Finds Trey Hearn on the right wing. Going, trying to make a cut. Ball loose. Everybody got a hand on it. Finally controlled by Chastity Nachtigall. Finds Darrington down the far sidelines to Cobalt in the forecourt. And a lob to Morgan White, stolen away by Megan Page. Weaving through traffic and wanting to go to the hole, and lays it up on the left baseline and is fouled on the reach. That's going to be on Ashley Darrington.
Two
will set herself. Sights the bucket. Shoots it. Dancing around, hits the back glass, and drops through. She has another opportunity, has 5 points tonight, 51-42, Borger by nine. It's up. Dances around, falls out, no good. Naren with the rebound, finds Darrington, far sidelines to Kobalt. Crosses the timeline, cross court to two. Noctegal, Charity Noctegal with a three-pointer, no good. Maryland Salts with rebounds, finds Megan Page. Page will cross the timeline with a basketball, pushing into the lane, can't do it. Back out to Trahearne on left side to Maryland Salts, left corner to Trahearne in the post, off the glass, too hard, out, and rebound. Chastity Charity Noctegal to Darrington and Laura Trahearne reaching in. And that's foul number three. And Cobalt holding it. Got it to Naren on the left wing. To Cobalt moving right down to left baseline. Trying to drive. Got underneath. Can't take the shot. And looking to pass to somebody. It's knocked out of bounds off of the Lady Bulldogs. Darrington was in the neighborhood. So was White. So Cobalt will trigger on her own baseline. And into White. And a major rejection by Maggie Salson. Get that stuff out of here. Maryland Salt to Laura Trahearne. Across the timeline, spin jumper by Maggie Salt. 4 foot out. She's got 21. 53-42. And we got some player substitutions. Forecourt on the far sidelines. Maggie Sauls holding it, got it in to Maryland Sauls. She tried to knock it off a defender. That's a turnover. And Cobalt crosses the timeline, cross courts it to Lindsay. Lindsay trying to penetrate back to Cobalt. Everybody working out high around 3-point circle. Cobalt spin move in the lane, kicks it out to Noctegal, out to Lindsay, just left of the key. Lindsay to Naren, high post to Chastity Noctegal, working on the right side. Noctegal trying to penetrate, kicks it out to sister Charity. In and out, no good. Rebound, battle for Maggie Sauls to Megan Page. 2:50 on the clock. Megan Page and Chastity Noctegal fouls Megan Page right at the half court line. 2:55 to go. Melanie Sauls fixes the check in. Shot is up, no good. Megan Page got a rebound going to the hole. Layup off the glass, no good. Rebound battled for, controlled by Marilyn Sauls. Tried to get it to Chelsea Tabor. Naren got a hand on it. Megan Page saves it on the right wing. She'll pull it out, set the offense for the Lady Bulldogs. Swinging it around on the left side. Got in the lane. Kicked it out to Maggie Sauls. Working the left baseline. And do we have a foul? I believe it's on Jennifer Lindsay. Got more arm than she did ball.
Wait.
On the block. Let's see what we got here. All right. Going to be on Jennifer Lindsay. So, here we go. As we're winding down, 2:35 on the clock here in the fourth quarter. Shot is up, dances around, falls out. And so Maggie Sauls will have another opportunity here. 53-42, 11-point lead for Borger. Make it a 12-point lead as that one's good. Tampa will inbound the ball. And Naren, Maggie Sauls steals it. And coming up with it, Maryland Sauls. And Cobalt going after it. She fouls Melanie Saul. That's four on Cobalt. I will scratch the scorebook. It's up. It's out. No good. It's up and out. Back in. It's good. 55-42. Borger by a baker's dozen. That is 13. Tampa gets the inbound play. Kicks it back to Naren to Noctegal. Chastity Wharton Noctegal will cross the timeline. Draws the double. And we got a foul. One of the Sauls will have the foul. It's Maggie Sauls. And Cobalt will inbound to Charity Noctegal. At the half court line, working against Chelsea Tabor. Noctegal, spin move, finds sister Chastity on the right corner, moving down the baseline, got underneath, takes the shot, and it's going to be Melanie Sauls on the foul, I believe. That's my story, I can stick to it. She sets and fires away. It's good. 55-42 at one time there. Biggest lead of the ball game. Shot missed. Rebound comes down to Melanie Sauls, to Maggie Sauls. Streaking down the near sidelines, working against Shaq Cassidy. Knocked the golf into the lane. Stops and pops. Shot it short. Rebound, Naren finds Chassie, knocked the ball right down the middle of the court, pushing it down, and Koval got stripped of the ball on the way to the layup. It's going to be on Maryland Sauls. Yeah, Koval. Koval with a one-and-one opportunity now after all those player substitutions. Shot is up and good. Kelly Koval with another free throw. 55-44, double nickel, double four. 1:42 left in the clock, on the clock. It's up and good. Porter, outlet pass to Tenora Hughes, attacking the bucket, got in the lane, found Meredith Evans. She fires it away, dances around, won't go down. Hughes battles for the rebound, got it. Got turned around, stepped out of bounds, but I believe she is fouled by Koval. That's it for Koval. He is fouled out with 1:33 on the clock. Got 9 points in the contest, a three pair of twos and two of two at the foul line. And Callie Koval plays with intensity. We'll say that. 45 points for Pampa, 55 for Borger. And Stephanie Cameron, the 5'6 senior, checking in for Pampa. Hughes fires away. It's no good. Ball game. It's up. No good. Rebound tipped around. I believe Maggie Sauls over the back. And that's her third foul. Naren releases, sends it through. It's good. Have another opportunity. It's up and good. 55-47. Megan Page gets the inbound play. Chassie Noctegall and Naren after her. She'll pull up with a bounce pass to Marilyn Sauls. Back to Megan Page. Page will work the basketball to Marilyn Sauls. Everybody working out high by the midcourt line to Maggie Sauls and Noctegall with the foul. That's her left in this one. First one's up and good. Sauls with another free throw. It's up and good. 57-47. Lindsay pushing the ball down from the far sidelines. We'll pull up on the right wing. Cross courts it to Chassie Knockall. Top of the key trying to penetrate. Back to Lindsay on the right side. Finds Charity Knockall in the right corner. Back to Lindsay, cross courts it to Noctegall on the left side, trying to get in the paint, can't do it. We got the foul. Tenora Hughes. That's her third. So, 2 of 4 from the free throw line with 11 points. It's up. It's good. We'll have another shot. And it's up. Missed it. Rebound, Maggie Sauls. Sauls back to Megan Page. Page working across the timeline, being chased by three players. Got it to Herbert on the right wing. She finds Marilyn Sauls in the left post. And takes the shot and is fouled by Cameron. Yep.
One on number 12.
That's my story. Points 3 of 4. It's up and missed it. Hits the back. Marilyn Sauls with another opportunity. And it hits the front iron. Rebound, Naren for Pampa. Down court pass to Lindsay, working the far sideline. Trying to get in the lane. Can't take the shot to Cameron for three. Over the basket. Megan Page with a rebound. Noctegall chasing after her. And there's the foul. Megan Page will shoot two. And her first free throw is good. Four of 58, 48. Borger by a dime. It's up. It scoops out. No good. Rebound. Naren. Lindsey Naren for Pampa. Pushing the ball across timeline herself. Finds nobody. The pass is behind everybody. Out of bounds. Borger will get it in the backcourt on the near sideline. Maggie Sauls will inbound. Man defense by the Lady Harvesters. Megan Page looking across the timeline, working against Naren. Wanting to go into the paint, kicks it out to Evans, back to Page. Finds Lindley Herbert in the right post. She'll pull it out to the right corner. Looking for Megan Page. She's triple teamed. Lays one up. Shot it short. Got it back. Shot it again. No good. 58-48. Borger with win number six in District 3-4A. Beating the Pampa Lady Harvesters. And we will take the 3-minute break and wrap this ball game up with our scorebook post-game show. All right, let's take that 3-minute break. This is Lady Bulldog basketball.